How's it going, folks? How's it going? You already know the waves, and for sure, you already know the vibes. It is Zachariah White, aka King Big Daddy Drip, and also King of the Internal Sphere, King of the External Sphere, and definitely, real notably, King from and of Fort Myers, Florida, and Southwest Florida. Back at it like it's nothing with this drip and the sauce, because I am the boss. I am back. We are here. Happy good day to every single one of you, ladies and gentlemen. All right, hold on. Let me cut down the volume just a little bit, right? But even before anything else, of course, I'm hoping and wishing that all of y'all are having a superb and definitely a spectacular Saturday. But guys, it's Veterans Day. So big shout outs to all of our veterans, and happy Veterans Day to everybody, but especially our veterans that have been putting in years and years and years and years of service for us. All right, and then of course, happy Veterans Day to all of our soldiers that are still putting in the work. All right, you know, again, day in, day out, week in, week out, year in, year out. It's almost 2024, but nonetheless, guys, we wouldn't even be able to live the lives that we do if it wasn't for all of these veterans, if it wasn't for all of these active military, you know, I guess active folks within the military, the Navy, all of that other sort of jazz, all right? So again, big shout outs to every single one of y'all, and also to the families too, because y'all been holding it down as well, all right? But anyway, enough of me doing my talking, all right? Let's just go ahead and get right into it. You already know why the king is up on the mic and why the king is up on the screen. It is another episode of The News of the People, brought to you by The Internal Sphere, and The News of the The News of the World. How could I almost forget my own stuff? But that's brought to you by The External Sphere. And of course, for this particular go-around, I know that the last episode that you guys saw before is actually focusing on something that was going on within Southwest Florida and just within Florida in general. This particular episode, I'm going to the West Coast for this one, all right? Y'all know, of course, I love paying attention to, you know, a lot of stuff that's going down in Cali, a lot of stuff that's going down in New York, you know, some stuff that's going on in Georgia, all right? And I'll say this, of course, one of my favorite organizations to pay attention to is ALC de UCLA, or de, my, every time I always keep messing that up. My apologies, ALC. It's ALC de UCLA, all right? Reason why I'm making this video about them is because I actually just not too long ago, more specifically 8 days ago, all right? Eight days ago, they ended up releasing the information on who their executive board members are, all right? And of course, I'm gonna go ahead and fill y'all in on it, all right? You know, that's... You see, how good of a news reporter or whichever would I don't even know. How good would I be if I did not provide you guys with all the information? But nonetheless, man, let me go ahead and get right to the chase, bro. All right. For the presidential position, we have Isaiah Clark, and which, by the way, I'll say this. Looking at his picture, right? Actually, I'm going to show you guys, right? Looking at his picture, he definitely, like, not that I've been paying, you know, an extended amount of time or extended amount of attention to this particular organization. I gotta tap in. But I know enough to know that he's been on their executive board, I want to say last year. I don't necessarily know what the position was, but he was definitely on there. So big shout out to Isaiah Clark. All right, he's a fourth-year sociology major, hometown, Los Angeles, man. Big shout-outs to Los Angeles. All right, his zodiac sign is Virgo, and his cultural background is, of course, he's Afro-Mexican. All right, and I'll say each and every single one of their executive board members, like, for their reveal, they have their own quote, right? Now, I may not necessarily read all of their quotes, so that's why, you know what? This is what I'm going to do, y'all. Y'all got to, we got to meet each other halfway, all right? I'm gonna let y'all know who all of the executive board members are, but y'all gotta promise me to go check out ALC's page so that y'all could go, you know, see again more finer information, because I may not be able to leave it all down. I may not be able to get it all down, y'all. I may not, but I may at least give you guys the president's quote, all right? His quote is, "I joined ALC because I had my identity as an Afro-Mexican affirmed growing up. That's real. That's real. But that fostered a very special type of joy within me that I carried throughout my life. As president, I hope to spread that joy to all members of our diaspora. All right. And yo, Mr. Clark, President Clark, I know that I'm out here in Southwest Florida, so I may not even pull up to an event, but I fully support you. I stand behind you, Prez. All right. Listen, I'm already loving what I'm seeing, man. Y'all keep doing y'all thing. All right. But moving on to the vice president position, all right, President Clark, he's backed by Vice President Jasmine Aner, all right, now she's a second year poli sci major, big shout outs to the poli sci majors, she is majoring, oh snap, wow, she's, what's it called? Of course, majoring in poli sci, minoring in theater. Her hometown is San Fernando Valley. Her zodiac sign is Capricorn, and she's Mexican and Black. All right. Now, her quote is, she joined ALC to find a sense of community, community slash family at UCLA, and to spread the history and impact of the Afro-Latinx individuals. So, big shout outs to the vice president. Big shout outs to the vice president. All right. Moving on to the secretary, we have Aliya. All right. And she is a second year international development studies major. Her zodiac sign is she's a Virgo, and she's also Afro-Mexican. I'm not going to hold you. I'm not going to hold you, y'all. Listen, how should I say this? You know what? I guess it sort of kind of makes sense, you know, because they're out in Los Angeles, but definitely love to see the mix between, you know, of course, you know, Black and Mexican, all right, or yeah, y'all get what I'm trying to say. Y'all get what I'm trying to say. But nonetheless, though, her quote is, she joined ALC to learn more about her own culture, along with other Afro-Latinx cultures, and to be a part of, you know, of course, this beautiful family that they've got out there at, of course, not only just at UCLA, but even more, of course, hell, even if you, I guess, a more specialized group, ALC, man, big shout outs. But moving on for the treasurer, we have Mikayla Cardona. Now, she is a second year public affairs major, also minoring in brain and behavior health. And she, her hometown is Murrieta, California. Her zodiac sign, pardon me for all my slurring and stuff. Her zodiac sign is she's a Cancer, and she's Afro-Puerto Rican. All right. And she joined ALC for the music, for the dancing, and to have a safe place that embraces harmony amongst diverse cultures. Right. Now, I'll say one consistent theme that I'm seeing, right? And I definitely, even though this video has nothing to do with this organization, I'm still going to give them a shout out. Big shout outs to the Caribbean Students Association, especially the ones at FSU, because within the title, I guess within, like, when, I guess when the executive board, that particular executive board starts talking about why they do what they do, a common theme, a common term that's utilized is a home away from home. And it seems like, again, ALC is also on that same type of vibe, all right? And honestly, it's, you know what? I was about to naturally say that I rock with it, I support it. But the more important thing is that, honestly, that's just good news. And it's just, it's a whole lot of good stuff that's going to come from it, you know, for the folks within ALC, all right? You know, of course, their executive board members, definitely their members, but that's going to mean a lot for UCLA, and it's going to mean a lot for the city, all right? So big shout outs, all right? But I'm going to keep it going, right? For the marketing chair, we have Desiree Rojo, all right? She is majoring in psychobiology. I'm not going to hold you. That's different. And she's a second year. Her hometown, L.A., big shout-outs to L.A., all right? Her zodiac sign, bro, big shout-outs to her again because she's an Aquarius like me, all right? And her cultural background, she is Black and Mexican. So big shout-outs to Desiree. And I'll say this, I won't necessarily be reading out the quotes for the other executive board members. Pause. That's not because that I say this. It's very, very important. That's why I'm telling y'all to go and check it out. All right. But I'm just doing this just so that I don't mess around and talk y'all's ears off too bad. All right. But moving on to the co-creative director's position, we have Anna James. She is a third-year applied linguistics major. She's also minoring in global studies as well. Her hometown is Grenada. Ooh, okay, okay, Grenada. She is a Virgo and also Afro-Mexican as well. So big shout outs to the co-creative director, man. I'm not gonna lie. Even just in speaking of her makeup, man, that's creative in and of itself. So I can't wait to see what other stuff they have in mind. And not only that, she's gonna be backed by her co-creative director, Joanna. And she is, let's see, she is majoring in microbiology. She's majoring in microbiology, immunology, and molecular genetics. Whoa, that's 1, 2, 3. Yo, she's smart, muy inteligente. But anyway, all right, and then come to find out, y'all, listen, let me tell y'all where she's from. Let me, y'all, all my Floridians, y'all come in, right? Guess where she's from? She from West Florida. She from Tampa, Florida, man. All right, and her zodiac sign, she's a Libra. Her cultural background, she's Haitian, French, and Irish. Damn, I ain't even know they... I didn't even know they did it like that, man. Haitian, French, and Irish. Love it. Absolutely love it. But big shout-outs to the co-creative directors. And, of course, big shout-outs to that entire executive board. And, well, to their, their cabinet and their marketing chair as well. But I'm not even done. I'm going to go ahead and move on to the other set of executive board members. Because they've got, it looks like about eight more. So moving on to the inclusivity and accessibility chair, we have Mrs. Million. All right. Now she is majoring in psychobiology. Her hometown, she's from Ohio. She's from Cincinnati, Ohio. All right. She's also an Aquarius. And get this, y'all. Get this, right? Guess what her cultural background is? She's Afro-Dominican, all right? Your boy, man, hey, yo, Mrs. Million, go on with yourself, man. No. But definitely, big shout-outs to her, And again, reminder, go check out the IG page, ALC de UCLA. I'm going to repeat it one more time. ALC de UCLA. Go check out their social media page so that you can go ahead and catch in on their quote that they have for why they joined UCLA, right? Moving on to the co-external community engagement chair, we have Tati Ellington. All right, now she's from San Francisco, California. She is a Gemini, and her cultural background, she's Panamanian. All right, so big shout-outs to Tati. All right, and for the other co-external community engagement chair, we have Jabari Harris. All right, now Jabari Harris, he is majoring, a second year major in global studies. His hometown is LA, California. All right, he is a Capricorn, and his cultural background, he's Cuban, Black, and Salvadorian as well. Another very interesting mix. All right, so big shout outs to Mr. Harris. All right, oh, pardon me. Moving on to our co-internal community engagement chair. All right, we have Anusha. And whoa, I'll say this, her last name is very, very unique. My apologies if I happen to mispronounce any names, but I believe it's Entezari. So big shout outs to Mrs. Entezari. She is a fourth year dance and sociology double major. Of course, she's from the Bay Area. Her zodiac sign, she's a Scorpio, and she's Iranian and Mexican. All right, so big shout outs to her, All right, and then of course, her other half when it comes to being co-internal, you know, community engagement chair, we have Matthew Morales Boyd. All right, damn, Matthew Morales Boyd. It's just that name sounds special. I'm not gonna hold y'all. All right, but he is a third year political science major. All right, damn. Hey, yo, hey, Paul, side note, ALC, why y'all got so many poli sci majors, man? Dang. I absolutely love it, y'all. And by the way, it's not even about me. Let's go ahead and get back to Matthew, right? He is from LA, California. His zodiac sign is he's a Sagittarius, and his cultural background, he is Black and Guatemalan. All right, so big shout outs to Matthew. Big shout outs to Matthew. And then we're almost done, y'all. We're almost done because now they've got an assistant and they have an intern. All right, so for their marketing assistant, they have Crystal. She is, yo, hey, yo, Florida, come in. Florida, pay up. Because guess where she from, y'all? She a third year poli sci major. You know, so you know your boy's a poli sci major again. ALC, why y'all ain't tell me that y'all had so many poli sci majors, man? You know what? I might hit y'all up in the DMs and ask y'all that too. But I love it. I absolutely love it. But y'all, guess where she from? Floridians. Guess where she from? She's from 305 Miami. Big shout-outs to Miami, all right? Now, her zodiac sign, she is a Scorpio, and her cultural background, she's Afro-Brazilian and Lebanese-Brazilian as well. You know what? I ain't gonna hold you. That does not surprise me. She's from the 305. Do you know how diverse 305 is? I've only been to Miami, you know, like a handful of times, but yo, you know how diverse... Y'all, hey, listen, bro. If y'all don't know, man. Y'all gotta take a trip there or something, man. But nonetheless, though, big shout outs to Crystal, nonetheless. And last but certainly not least, we have our secretary intern. Now that particular person is Sophia. Now she is a second year international development studies student, and also she's double majoring in poli sci as well. Again, I don't even know how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't know how many of them, but they got a lot. They got 1, 2, 3, a lot. All right. But she's from the Bay Area. Her zodiac sign, she's a Libra, and her cultural background, she is a Mexican American. All right, so big shout outs to Sophia. Again, big shout outs to their entire executive board as a unit. All right, and I at least gotta let y'all know, because in their caption, they do happen to have a key statement of interest, right? So the ALC, the UCLA family, right? Familia, if you will, strives to foster a safe, positive community for the Afro-Latino community there at UCLA, all right? Where students can come connect with their identities and learn to appreciate, you know, the history and the existence, all right? And of course, they're excited to continue with the mission and look forward to putting on more events. They said we look forward to putting on more fun events for you all this year, all right? And this is the essential part, right? Especially now that we have social media. You're not only putting on fun events, right? And you know, and you're doing so for like the folks that can actually come. But then the pictures and the videos are also something of importance as well, because there's so much that we could take from it. So in a sense, ALC de UCLA, as well as all other organizations, student organizations, and just entities in general, they're essentially putting on a whole bunch of events for the entire freaking world now, which is crazy. But nonetheless, though, it is something that should be noted, man. All right. But all in all, though, again, big shout outs to them. And also, y'all, I know I've been talking for a good bit, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut it right here. Y'all make sure that y'all check out their IG page, ALC de UCLA. All right, definitely, of course, I thank y'all for listening to the king, listening to, you know, the news of the people brought to you by the internal sphere, and the news of the world brought to you by the external sphere. All right, and you know, yeah, y'all like it up, y'all comment, y'all share, y'all subscribe, y'all follow my social media pages. But the most important thing, make sure that you stay tuned, stay tapped in, and stay locked in, because the juice over here never stops dripping. All right, now I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace, be easy, and as always, y'all stay blessed up.